next video is digital image processing toolbox. I can start it. So types of images. In types of images means in previous days, like olden days, we are using binary images, and then next after few years, grayscale images also available. So right now also grayscale images available, but most of the color images. Right now we are using color images and indexed images also. So these are the types of images. So in previous video I said inbuilt images also available in our toolboxes. What type of inbuilt images? Like binary images, text.png, circles.png, and grayscale images are cameraman.tif, pow.tif, and tire.tif, and rice.png, 8.tif, coins.png. So these are the inbuilt images in grayscale. And third one is the color. Color means right now we are using RGB, red, green, blue components images. So these images are tissue.png and papers.png and football.jpg and ps.png and fabric.png. So these are color images, like RGB images. Indexed images. Indexed images nothing but painting images, like mix up the two or more colors in single image. That is the indexed image. I can show the total image in our MATLAB tool. Okay, and first of all, so what is the image? So image means group of pixels. Okay, so everybody what is the image means? Already everybody know group of pixels. What is the meaning of pixel? So pixel means 1 bit intensity value. Okay, pixel means 1 bit intensity value. Intensity value nothing but for example, color image 0 to 255. Okay, so 0 is the low intensity value and 255 is the high intensity value. Okay, so I can show the intensity values also in this video, right? So basic commands of the digital image processing toolbox. So basic commands are im read, im show, im write with syntaxes. Okay, so im read. So im read means it will be read the image, whatever inbuilt image or our system, our PCs also available in lot of images. We can show the both images. So how to read or how to show the particular image? So we can follow the some syntax. So syntax is, first one is the variable equals to command of single quotation file name dot file format. File format nothing but JPEG format. In the particular images have, every image have file format is there. You can see tissue.png, papers.png. PNG is the file format or file extension. Okay, so some digital image processing books have file format and some books have file extension also. Okay, both we can write. So variable equals to command of file name dot file format. For example, so what is the variable? Variable means that is the A or B, whatever information or input image, whatever data, that is equal to left side is the variable. And im read is our command. And grayscale image I can show the here cameraman.tif. cameraman.tif is the single quotation and with semicolon. We can terminate the next line. And next im show and im write. Okay, im show and im write. So im show means it will be, syntax is command of direct variable. We cannot write any single quotations or semicolon in particular variable place. So we can show the im show of whatever input variable A. So I can write in the above variable capital A. So here also I can write capital A. And next to im write. So im write is to save the file. For example, I can process the some input image. The processing output image will be save in our desktop. So in that particular time, I can use imwrite function. So to change the file name and file format also available in the imwrite command. And next here syntax is command of input variable. Input variable is our above variable capital A, comma new file format and new file name. New file name is, for example, here cameraman.tif I can write cameraman in the place of grayscale image, gray image.tif. TIF is in our smartphone or in our PC, the file format is not available in our PC. I can change the JPEG file format. Okay, JPEG file format. So JPEG file format means joint photographic expert group. So on particular time, grayimage.jpg. So new file name is grayimage and new file format is JPG. Okay, so I can show the whatever information in our MATLAB. So here we are using here I can write. So our file formats, so JPEG. So JPEG means Joint Photographic Expert Group, and PNG means Portable Network Graphics, and TIFF means tagged image file format, and BMP. So some images also available in BMP images in Google, bitmap images. Okay, but in JP image we can write a dot and case sensitive letters dot JPG, and next PNG means dot PNG case sensitive letter, and TIFF means dot TIFF and dot BMP. So these are used in our MATLAB. So dot JPG, so here football dot JPG, and PNG tissue dot PNG, TIFF cameraman dot TIFF, BMP. So inbuilt images are not available in BMP images. Okay, so how to generate the these are images like, so this is our MATLAB. Okay, and next, so I can write camera binary image first of all. So here a equals to imread of a is our variable, imread is our command, and single quotation. So what is our input image? Text.png. okay, text.png. Okay, to terminate the next line, I am show of particular variable. So this is the text image. Okay, so what is the image? Image means group of pixel. Pixel means intensity value. Intensity value is A, enter. So these are the intensity values in text.png. Text.png have only binary pixels available. Binary image means only zeros and ones. Okay, only zeros and ones. Zero is the black color, one is our white pixels. So here we can see in command window, so some other places are ones, that is the information. Remaining all places are black color, that is the zero. Okay, and second image is circles.png. okay, circles.png, CLC. So I can clear the total data. Again I can read another variable. So another variable means and some x equals to x is our variable. I am read of circles dot png. I am show of x. So this is our output image. So this is inbuilt image. Circles.png is our input image. And next I can write cameraman.tif. cameraman.tif. CAMERAMAN. So I am show of x. Okay, so this is our cameraman.tif image. Okay, and next clc, and again I can write pout.tif, pout.tif, pout.tif. So this is the error in command window. So I can write here cpout.tif. cpout.tif is not available in our toolbox. Okay, so already in first video I can explain what is the command window. Command window is error identification and single time execution. Okay, so here error is I am read. Okay, cpout.tif does not exist, it is not available. So that's why I can write pout.tif. So pout.tif is working already, it will be available. So I am show of particular x. So here I can show the pout.tif. So this is the pout.tif image. And next some v equals to I am read of eight.tif, eight.tif. Okay, I am show of v. So this is the eight.tif image. Okay, so coins.tif image also available. A little bit it will be similar to same image, coins.png also. So g equals to I am read of rice.png. So rice.png also inbuilt image. I am show of g. So this is the rice image. Okay, so these are the grayscale images. It will become a lot of images also available. I can show the some images. So now color image, tissue.png, papers.png, peers.png, football.jpg. So this type of image I can show. So some input equals to, input is our variable, input equals to I am read of papers.png. okay, I am show of, here variable is input. Okay, so we can show the papers.png image. So this is the papers.png image. This is the color image, RGB, red, green, blue components. Okay, red components and green components, blue component. It will be combination of RGB components. It will be show the papers.png image, right? So next some k equals to I am read of peers.png, peers.png. I am show of k. So ps.png. So this is the PS image. Okay, and next another file format, sum j equals to im read of like football.jpg and with semicolon, and next im show of the variable name is j. Okay, so we can show the football.jpg image. So for example, input image like peppers.png image have some intensity value, so I can show the input is a variable to enter. So these are the pixels of peppers.png image. Okay, so these are the peppers.png image. And next variable, so what is our variable? K is our ps.png image pixels are available. And j also football.jpg pixels are this one. Okay, we can enter the particular variable and to show the total pixel intensity values. Okay, finally CLC and close all means it will be close the total images, and clear all means workspace data, to clear the workspace data. So in our workspace there is no data, and CLC is clear the command screen. So next, so these are the inbuilt images, colors.png and trees.taf. Trees.taf means it will be painting images. It will be show the sum x comma map equals to im read of. So what is our input image? Trees.taf. Im show of x comma map, that is our variable. So this is the trees.taf image. It will be indexed images, like it have some foreground information and background information. In background information means it will be some rivers there, so that is the background information. Trees are also available. This is the foreground information. So these are the nothing but painting image. We can mix the two or more colors in single color. So this type of image is painting images. Okay, CLC. And next, for example, these are the inbuilt images. So I need, for example, I have in my desktop have MATLAB class, this folder also available. Okay, so here this is the MATLAB folder. In desktop have one folder is there, so that is the MATLAB class folder. So this is my image. Okay, so you can go to properties. So properties is JPG file format, and another one is my company name. So this is the PNG file format, properties PNG file. Okay, so I can show the these two images in our MATLAB tool. Okay, so control L, so this is our path address. Okay, you can copy the path address. So open our MATLAB, A equals to im read of single quotation, we can copy the copy and paste. Okay, so this is the path address. Path address nothing but home, Jagdish, desktop. Desktop, MATLAB class. MATLAB class is our folder name. Dot backward slash. So what is our input image name? Jagdish. Spelling is JAGADWSH dot properties. This is the JPEG image. File name is Jagdish and file format is JPEG. Jagdish dot Jagdish.jpg. Okay. It will be not existing. JAGADWSH. It will be JPEG. Okay. So I can write virtualonix.jpng. So here some error is there, so I can write another way. So for example, next one is the open the new file and close all and clear all and clc. Okay, so input equals to im read off. All are case instance to I am read off. So what is our name is Jagdish dot jpg. Okay, I am show off input. Okay, so save the file. So in desktop have so MATLAB class. Here I can save the file. It will be sample dot m. Automatically it will be save the dot m file. Save. Okay, and next to run the particular file, change folder. Change folder means so here copy. Okay, so a little bit error is there. So in next video I can remove the error and I can show the in our own images to show the in our MATLAB tool. Okay, so thank you.